In the previous video, you've known how to add closed captions to your projects. Today, let's learn how to convert closed captions to audio using the text-to-speech feature. To do that, select a CC node on the timeline pane. Navigate to the Properties pane, Size and Properties tab. In the text-to-speech section, select a voice from the voice list. Click here if you want to get more voices. Select the SSML checkbox if you want to use SSML tags to customize the voice. Refer to the video, How to Get More Text-to-Speech Voices, to learn more. Otherwise, you can adjust the speed by dragging this slider. Click Speak to listen to the voice.
This is Sao Dai Temple, a fabulously colorful three-story structure.
If you want to apply the current settings to all existing closed captions, click Apply to All. Meanwhile, this button allows you to apply current settings to all newly added ones. After adjusting all CC nodes, in the timeline pane, right-click a CC node. Select those options if you want to apply the same speed and volume to all closed captions. Then, select Convert Closed Caption to Audio. In case the CC object duration is shorter than the generated audio duration, this dialog will appear. Select Always Do This from now on if you want Active Presenter to remember your choice. Click Yes or No depending on your needs. Active Presenter will generate the audio, then place it right below the CC object in the timeline pane as a single audio object. Let's preview.
This is Sao Dai Temple, a fabulously colorful three-story structure. The temple is located in Ho Chi Minh City. It was constructed in 1933 in a unique architectural style.
That's it.